son. You shouldn't let those things they said back there get to you.
But Pop, they're right. I am a freak. I try to fit in. I really do. I just can't. Sometimes I feel like I really don't belong here. Like I'm supposed to be someplace else.
Hercules, son.
I know it doesn't make any sense.
I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a great, warm welcome will be waiting for me. Where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and the voice keeps saying, "This is where I'm meant to be." I will find my way. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to feel like I belong.
Hercules, there's something your mother and I have been meaning to tell you.
But if you found me, then where did I come from? Why was I left here?
This was around your neck when we found you. It's the symbol of the gods.
This is it! Don't you see? Maybe they have the answers. I'll go to the Temple of Zeus and... Pop, you're the greatest parents anyone could have, but... I gotta know.
Do you realize the dangers we put ourselves in?
You mean the dangers you put us in? Shouldn't be fine.
I am on my way. I can go the distance. I don't care how far. Somehow I'll be strong. I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to find.